Thank you so much, citizens of Dallas, for allowing me to serve you for 4 years. It is a challenging job, there's no question, but I have grown the most that I have ever grown in my life. So it is a gift that I have gotten from you. I think the analogy has been made, and I think Mr. Mark Renkio made it first, but it's an appropriate one, that we are at a crossroads. It's called an election, and that's the way our system's built, and I think it's a smart way. Because it allows you to slow up a little bit and say, do we want to keep going this way, or do we want to turn right or turn left? I believe that this vehicle is running swiftly, and it is setting new records in the United States of America and in this world. And the future is right over that horizon, and it's very bright. And I believe that we need not take our foot off the pedal, but be aggressive in the attempts that we are moving towards and the strategies we're moving towards. Now, why? Well, first of all, citizens are happier. Citizens that live in neighborhoods are happier today than they were 4 years ago, according to our citizen survey, and they're 6 to 8 points happier than an average city citizen across the United States. We're happier than they are. I can see it in the faces of mayors that come to the U.S. Conference of Mayors, or when I go to the White House and visit other mayors. They can't believe what is happening here. And I believe that citizens want to keep pushing forward. They want to keep pushing forward because crime is down. It's never been lower, type 1, since 1966. You have to go to 1938 to see our homicide rate lower. They see it because they see sales and business growing. 48 months in a row of sales increase. Property values growing significantly. Citizens in southern Dallas believe the quality of life living in Dallas is higher than it's ever been before. Citizens in southern Dallas, let me say that once again, are going in the right direction. Now, each of us has got to make that decision. I decided as mayor, I'm going to give the next 4 years of this life to make hay while the making's good. Because I think there's something in the water here. We've got to deal with poverty. We can't have a city that is dealing with the haves and the have-nots. But if we can power through that and education, man, I'm good for the next 20 years. Thank you very much.